Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Rajesh Chaudhary. I am 52 years old, and I was having a tobacco-based beetle for last 30 years. Initially, when I was out of college, I used to have it along with my friends just for sake of fun, just to have a feeling inside that now I have become a grown-up adult. And I can do whatever I want, and there will be no interference from my family members. But I never knew when I became slave of this habit. Day by day, the quantity got increasing, and I became a addict to it. Without that, I started feeling that without that I cannot work efficiently. I used to have a feeling that it boosts up my energy level, my alertness, and I can give my best output only when I use tobacco-based palm. So my family members also were very anxious because I had a gastro problem also as well, which gave me another trouble because of there used to be churning in my stomach inside. Later on, all the family members took me to a doctor. A doctor advised me that I should better quit it for my good health and family well-being, because I am a family man, and I am the only sole breadwinner of the family. So I happened to visit Max Hospital, Vaishali, where I was sent to Tobacco Cessation Center there, where I met Dr. Avnika. She heard me very patiently and raised so many questions that regarding this, how it started, how I continued, what I feel after having it, what I feel if I don't have it. Then she also discussed the matter with her senior, Dr. Pavan Kumar Gupta, who was very much instrumental. So in my next session, when I went for a review of this, Pavan Gupta sat with me for around an hour or so, and he explained me how I can live life very, very naturally without having this. I can have my best output without, because it's just a psychological thing I'm having a belief that unless I have it, I cannot do it. So just throw this belief out of your mind, and then you see that you will be able to perform very well even after without having tobacco based beetle or whatever. His 1 hour session and his motivation really changed my life, and I'm very, very grateful to him that he, being such a senior doctor, devoted so much of time with me and encouraged me and motivated me to quit it. And because of his suggestion, I got rid of this UK vice, you can say.